are complete. And our live game is Algeria against Costa Rica. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Then the lineups for this game. So it's down to business here. Ball's out on the left now. That intervention was very necessary. And the keeper's in command. Get it forward quickly. Who's going to make this theirs? It's anyone's ball.
Look, there are some very good headers of a ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Shot at goal! Just off target.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think you would have been better placing that.
Well, that's what's called setting your stall out. They've begun with great conviction, and efforts at goal are mounting up. This is good play.
Algeria reply. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Tries a through ball. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Tries the route one option. No change to the score, 0-0 it remains. He can get that clear. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Timely intervention. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Spoon forward. Pumps it upfield. Well positioned to make that interception. There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to say from up here, I know.
He's tried one!
That is wayward. Aimed long and direct. Brian Ruiz. Gets it into the middle. Firmly met. Has a swing at it! Loose. Pushing out of harm's way. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Brian Ruiz pumps it upfield. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Oh, that's a waste. With a delicate ball, tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, he's not going to get that. Goes direct to the front line. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start. And if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
Interesting half, just missing goals. So don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0.
Algeria playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Algeria have a free kick. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate. Who's going to make this theirs?
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Aim forward. Oh, the ball's come loose! Is that a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Gets it back. seems now to be all about width.
Well, when you have the personnel to create in wide areas, then they need to see as much of the ball as possible.
They continue each to cancel the other out. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. Had out to safety. So what now? Algeria give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? The defence can get it clear. Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, better communication and lots of contact seems to be the route to quietening them down now.
Spoon forward.
Wasn't the easiest of saves by any means, Peter, and I think his instincts were, well, they were just razor sharp.
Oh, he really wanted that.
It's tremendous play on his part, Peter, and he's proving to be a right handful throughout the game.
Just off target.
Well, I think the keeper knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Brian Ruiz battles to win it back. Well played, he saw that coming. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Tries to get it forward quickly. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Fine defending there. Pumps it upfield. Ball swung in. Not the worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. Aimed long and direct. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Chip through. Deftly done. Who's going to make this theirs? So not long left in this now. Now just moments away from a semi-final place. Gets it back. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. good challenge. He just stood firm. Looks like a good ball through. Out for a throw. Costa Rica, their final change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Ball's out. It'll be a throw in again. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Plays it out to the flank. 90 minutes up. We're into stoppage time. Algeria just have to run down the clock. Campbell has a look and has a go. And there goes the final whistle. Algeria through to the semi-finals. The trophy almost touchable. You cannot help but fancy them.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second half goal, they did what all good teams do.